there, let's go!
Sure.
City tonight. They're having reports of missiles fired in the direction of U.S. forces. None has found its target. NBC's Chief Foreign Affairs Correspondent Andrea Mitchell joins us now from Washington to tell us a little bit more.